My name is Sam. It's been a while since I've actually done any gaming, but so I won't get into anything heavy unless someone joins my party or I join somebody else. But let's just get into it. You know, I'm just gonna join whatever and see what happens. This will actually be recorded and sent over to my YouTube channel, which is Sam Gonzalez 05. That, like, if you look up the channel, that's my channel. So, and sorry for the loud music in the background, but I need to be able to do it, listen, and play the game. So.
Well, lads, thanks for breaking me out. But I shouldn't have been there to begin with. Someone set me up, I'm sure of it. The feds had too much on me. Way more than those...
I've struck a deal with the biggest syndicate on the West Coast, selling their safes to the East Coast. Unfortunately, first shipment of safes ran into a little trouble. A fucking earthquake.
I had to restart that. So, man, it's crazy. I had to restart that because I didn't choose my right weapons. I have a specific, like, set of weapons that I like using.
Hey, you guys see the news? Big quake just hit the West Coast. LA is completely messed up, and that's where you're heading. Seems Vlad has set up some big deal to move some freight from Seattle to DC. The shippers he contracted were in LA when the quake hit.
Crap.
I guess they were going to ship out of Long Beach. Vlad wants his freight secured safely. No time for planning on this one. LA is wrecked, and the roads are messed up, so we're going to drop you in by chopper.
Here's the drop zone. Stand by.
Talking to you on this one.
Is this on? Hello?
Here's one.
Where the fucking cooler? Ah, there you are. Hey, listen closely. Every single of those safes needs to be recovered. You can't let me down.
Find those trucks, and don't shoot Vlad's guys if any of them are still around.
It's here.
Great. Now crack those trucks open. Let's see what Vlad was shipping.
Vlad's not trying to open, my friend!
Room service!
Bye-bye, shitty shield.
Fire in the hole!
All right, Ramblers, let's get rambling.
Jesus, that reeks.
Sorry that I'm not talking a lot. Man, this sucks. Me and my friends used to play this game a lot, and I remember owning this on regular 360. It was fun at the time. Now it's just when you're alone. But it is a bigger challenge, you know, because you gotta do it on your own.
C4, pretend it is a poor lost baby. Love it. Nurture it. Then put it in the wall and blow it up. Yes!
Great. Now go blast that obstruction. It's your way out.
Stand back! Who the fuck needs this door?
Get the safes loaded onto that truck.
Hey!
because of all this dust and smoke. Light a flare for him.
Guys, the pilot is circling. Drop the flare.
Extra ammo over here.
The devastation. With you in three.
Ammo bag here.
Hostage rescue units are going in.
So, when I played this on my other level, doing stuff on your own though. Man. Already got that one. Well, thanks for watching. The head.